You know, truly, the only thing more boring than the behind-the-scenes drama of a serious radio show is a serious radio show. Jim, I'm sorry, I can't listen to it. Your show is so awful. I cannot listen to it. I'd rather hear my daughter drowning. I'll be honest with you.